So much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad, who's been lying to her all her life. And he's still lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
I suppose everyone lies about big things. I mean, the stuff Mom doesn't know about me. So you probably lied too.
Would you love me less?
Of course not.
You sound pretty sure, sweetheart. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
I wish you'd told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up. No way. My ride, my tunes. Seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.